Okay, so we have one post in. It's sticking up just enough. We'll drive the rest of that into the sand, so it's sticking up just above this fence line. And Misha's gonna get this one corner one in. You can see how it goes. And we're only drilling that hole the same. That's the same diameter as the post, so it stays tight in there. So we have 18 of those to do.